Thanks, Chip. Well, fifth graders from all over Hamilton County will soon come together for a special day of music. And we're very happy to have Mary Lauren Rayhorn here. Great to have you here this morning. You are a teacher at Lookout Mountain Elementary School, right?
I am. Great. I am. Thanks for having me on today.
Absolutely. So this is a really neat day where schools from all over, fifth graders from all over, from schools all over Hamilton County are going to come together for a whole day of music. It's a whole day that they're going to be together. Tell us a little bit about this event.
All right. Well, fifth graders from each of the elementary schools in the county were selected to participate in this one-day honor choir event. They've been working on their music, all of the same pieces. They've been all practicing at their schools with their teachers, and they'll come together on Tuesday for practice, and then that night they'll perform the pieces they've been working on.
All right, we're looking at some photos here. I guess, was that from last year there that you were?
Yes, okay. Yes. And we had a wonderful time. They performed really well, and our own Hamilton County music teachers are the ones directing and practicing with the students.
How do you come together and come up with the songs that you're going to use? Is there ever a theme, or is it just kind of a random? Is there a variety of songs?
Sure. So the music teachers, we get together at the beginning of the school year, and we just talk through what pieces would be appropriate for the students, and we try to pick pieces that have movement or have an instrumental component to them. Last year, we even had a maypole where the students learned how to dance with the ribbons and the whole nine yards. So it was it's really fun to get together with all of the music teachers and see them, because normally we're just in our individual schools.
Right.
So it's great to be together.
Well, how long have you been teaching music at Lookout Mountain?
This is my first year at Lookout Mountain Elementary, but I've been teaching in the county for 6 years. So
always music related? Has it always been kind of a part of your life then?
Yeah, it's always been a part of my life. My music teachers were always the ones that were my mentors, and that inspired me. And so I'm really blessed to get to do what I do.
Right. Now, do you actually have a music class or a chorus department there at the school?
I do. I see each of my students twice a week for 30 minutes.
Amazing.
And it's amazing to get to know all
of
them.
Well, and I ask that because there are some schools that are kind of, unfortunately, there's just not a choral, you know, program in
sure.
the school. And it is such a great, and I guess you would probably could agree with this, it's just such a great release, a time that, you know, you can kind of take a break out of the ordinary, and just it just seems to really do wonders for the children, you know, that.
It really does, and I find that music is such a thing that includes the whole child. It engages their brain, engages their body when we dance, and it creates a good community of students.
And they are certainly doing that when you combine all of the different schools together.
Exactly.
And total numbers, what do you think about how many fifth graders?
Over 150 students representing all of the different communities in our town.
That's wonderful. And you have a great list of sponsors. We won't go down through all the lists. I'm sure that we would not be able to even cover them all. But you really want the public to come out and just enjoy this time and really kind of show the support for the students that have worked very hard. Because like you said, they've been practicing now for several weeks.
Exactly. And so we would love for the community to come out and support them, like you said, and hear some wonderful music. We'll also be featuring the Sweet Adelines Women's Singing Group, as well as the Chattanooga Boys Choir. So it really is a true community-wide event.
Okay. Well, you have lots of energy. I bet you're just perfect for that position, being a mom of having one that has just left fifth grade and one that'll be going in next year.
Okay.
So you have to have a lot of energy for that.
Yeah.
It sounds like such a great day. And the website's a little bit different, but if you type the website in exactly as it is given, it comes right up. So it's bit.ly, and then there's a / Hamilton Sings, correct?
Exactly.
If you type it in just like that, you can get all the information. There it is. Again, October the 24th, starting at 6 p.m., and it will take place at the First Baptist Church downtown. Thank you so much for being here this morning.
Thank you.
And we have a lot more of Let's Chat straight ahead.